Everybody is half dead. Everybody avoids everybody. All over the place, in most situations, most all of the time. I know I'm one of those everybodies. And to me, it is terrible. And so all I'm trying to do all the time is just to open people up so they can feel themselves and let themselves be open to somebody else. That is all. That's it. Music, you know, is all encompassing. So that if you're not performing, you're dancing. If you're not dancing, you're composing. If you're not composing, you're listening. I'm always involved with music, and most of the world is, at least the United States, is involved with music daily, 24 hours, we're involved with it. So I, being as intense as I am about it, I could never get away from it and don't want to. They're just different levels of it, you know, to explore. I would never want to get away from music. My brain can't conceive of getting away from music. That's me.